Hello guys, welcome back. If you're new here, you're also welcome. I'm going to show you how you can insert a custom thumbnail in your YouTube shorts. I know many of you might have tried to insert a thumbnail or use a thumbnail on your YouTube shorts, and you'll be surprised that there's no option for that in your YouTube studio. Yes, currently there's no way you can use a custom thumbnail on your YouTube shorts. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do that. Now, there's one good thing about shorts, although I'm not a fan of shorts, but that does not deny the fact that shorts has its own advantages. For example, this channel, with just uploading just only 7 shorts, in less than 1 month, the short gave him over 22,000 subscribers and over 7.4 million views. And this gave him a decent amount of money. Shorts is a way of growing your channel faster, that is in terms of subscriber count. You get, when you start uploading more of shorts and if their quality, you start getting a lot of subscribers. Now, another reason why you need to also invest in creating custom thumbnail in your YouTube short is this. On the short shelves, you can see, for example, I have some short thumbnails being shown here, and when looking at these images, you can see that this second thumbnail and this last one are very catchy. It's something that one will want to click to watch because you would like to know what is happening in this video. Like the second thumbnail shows someone lying down and you want to know what actually happened, and the last one, we have a couple being covered with leaves. You also want to know what is actually happened. So creating catchy thumbnails for your YouTube short is another way of exposing them to more audience in the YouTube shelf. For you to insert a custom thumbnail in your long form video, you need to upload the video first on your channel, then you upload the thumbnail as well. But for YouTube short, that's not the case. For YouTube shorts, you need to insert the thumbnail, that is the custom thumbnail, while you are editing the shorts. I'm going to quickly show you how you can do that with a video editor. So this is the short that I want to use for this video. I have the thumbnail here, so I want to use this image as a thumbnail. So what I will do is to take it to the end of the video. Let me stretch it. I'll take it to the end of the video, then move it closer and then reduce the frame. So here, this is the thumbnail and this is the video. So here, I'm going to reduce the thumbnail so that it won't be up to 1 second. So you make it not to be almost invisible, I mean, in the shot. So when I put it, you can put it at the beginning of the video or at the end. But for this tutorial, I'm going to put it towards the end. So when this is done, you can see if I play the video,
it purely depends on what
you see. The thumbnail just flashes, because when I upload these shots with the YouTube app, it will give me an option of selecting a particular frame in the YouTube shot. So by inserting it here, it will be almost invisible for people watching it. The video has been exported, so now I will open my YouTube app, then click on the plus button, select shorts, then open my gallery, select the video. So this is the video, so I will click done. So now that part is done. So what I will do now, I'll click this OK, then click next. So this is the particular place where you will use the custom thumbnail for your YouTube short. Tap on the pencil icon, then you know that the thumbnail, I inserted it at the end of the video. So I have to now drag the playhead, drag it towards to the end. Now you can see that the thumbnail has appeared. So when you have gotten it right, you have gotten the particular frame for the thumbnail or where you inserted the thumbnail while editing the video, you just click done. And as you can see the thumbnail is now changed. So I will add the title of the short. I'm done with typing the title, so I will click done and then everything is okay. So don't forget, each time you upload a short, try to insert a related video. It's very, very important. Insert, make sure you add a related video in your YouTube shorts. It's very, very important. So here I will use the video. This is the video that I used for the short. So I will choose this as the related video. Then I'll click update shorts. Let's see the video. So it's still processing. So as you can see that the thumbnail is exactly the custom thumbnail that I inserted in the video. So if I go to my channel, let me go to my channel and check. If I go to my shorts, you can see it. That is the thumbnail. So this is how to insert a custom thumbnail. What you do, the thumbnail, the custom thumbnail you want to use, you insert it while you are editing your short. Put it towards the end or the beginning of the video and make sure that it doesn't occupy much space. So this is how to insert a custom thumbnail in your YouTube shorts. So let me know your thoughts in the comment section, and also if this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next one.